name is Susan Blackwell. And how fucking dare anyone out there make fun of Brittany after all that she has been through? She lost her aunt. Of course. She has two fucking kids. Her husband turned out to be a user and a cheater, and now she's going through a custody battle, and all you people care about is readers and making money off of her.
Susan, I'm going to stop you.
Okay.
Just try something else. Just try something else.
Anything else?
Just really.
Just shake it up.
Shake it up. Just, yeah.
Have fun with it.
Yeah.
Stand.
Okay.
Yeah.
Something different. I'm nervous. Sorry, I'm a little nervous.
Jesus.
And how fucking dare anyone out there make fun of Brittany after all she's been through? She loves her aunt. She went through a divorce. She got two fucking kids. Her husband turned out to be a user and a cheater, and now she's going through this custody battle, and all you people care about is readers and making money off of her? Oh my gosh! What you don't realize is that Brittany's making you all this money, and all you do is write a bunch of crap about her?
More retarded!
And she hasn't performed on a stage in years! Her song is called Give Me More for Our Reason. All you people want is more and more and more! Gosh!
Susan, that was a really original take we have not seen.
No one did that.
No one else has thought of that. It didn't occur to me.
We...